The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Special offers and discounts.
Come through.
Guns from the Forge Masters.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. For you. Just buy and shoot. Take it! Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot. Nice gun.
You won't regret buying your purchase.
Great rate. Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in the whole metro. For you. Just buy and shoot.
That's a deal.
Bullets exchange.
Need ammo? Ask me.
I went up again. To the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Let's move! Follow each other! It's all covered with ice, so watch out!
Well, it's just my imagination after all.
Hey,
It's just my imagination, after all. Damn dress. Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility now.
Sooner we'll have to sit in the dark.
Fuck! Shh! Oh, shit! I have to check this out. Oh, Metro heard that.
Hey, what the fuck? Who's there?
What the
shit?
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
Thank you.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he...
All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
This thing
of probation does play its tricks.
Soon we'll have to sit in the dark.
What?
Just a month left, then I'll be petty officer. Yeah, and officers get a lot more ass than guards.
Stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled.
Hey, what the hell was that?
It's the damn drafts.
Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility now.
What?
Enemies right here!
Alarm! The colonies are coming!